some just walk right by motor juice stations, but you don't find Go Juice in a shop. Even the birds have a hard time getting higher than the mountains. You found Camp Mossirk. Look for the bandits. This one has
hazard to fear not.
Is sad to see your might get lucky. You made it through another long night.
fyllige hobbit är du så att det blir sen.
Seems silly though. Without enough. That's Duppy-Dup home ground. They like a fight. So much damage. To believe how serious this is, if you want to have any looking for treasure. Guess you still want more than that. This one.
Idlo. Tomozagula. Mustakabala no kondunash.
Don't get dizzy up in the mountains. Look how happy those squips are.
see you out of my way.
There's a lot on the line here. That's Punchy's place up in that little blimp. No better upgrade bench around. Let's see.
Letter of my failed owner. Num to be on my.
Shook on it. You've reached the end of the line. Bet you can find Choo-Choo here. Hey, there's some rubber scrap over there, just right for the taking. Let's see. Choo-Choo knew you would make it to him one day. All you had to do was follow the steel. Says the name is Choo. Says you followed the rails to where you need to be, but tracks have switches in them too. He thinks you're on a dark path right now, but there's no reason you can't find a. Whichever way you go, he wants you to know that the rails never steer you wrong.
No, Kasabata.
Wants to know if you've ever regretted taking one track in. Likes your sureness, the way you keep at it. Feels like the world's on a runaway. Says the world might have lasted longer if you hadn't stomped. Thinks you shouldn't work with the Jagni. They once tried to bolt one of their masks to his face. And it hurt, but he kept the mask, just in case. Says he's surprised to see anyone this far out. As you can see, he didn't plan to make a stop here, but now that he had to, he's been off track since the world started dying. but he's trained his mind to stay positive regardless of the situation.
Malad.
Thinks that
little.
Says there's an interesting place nearby that no one knows about, but doesn't really want to talk about it right now. Tells you nothing good happens after dark, but maybe that's all right by you. Wonders why you can't think of someone else for once. It must have been a fine day when you met the Pichu tribe. Says you'll meet again. Says there's an interesting place nearby that no one knows about, but needs a logical reason to reveal the secret. Says it's hard to keep a secret from someone as smart as you. Might as well tell you where the place is, as you'll figure it out eventually. Thinks it must have been hard to lose your parents. What that did to you as a kid. Says you should... When a story comes to you, you need to swivel the globus's bearings. Just a few moves left. Make them count. Wheel the control box handles to buzz the wire. Just a few moves left. Make them count. Wired up and ready to go. You make that work. Suppose even monsters have to sleep somewhere. Glad to see some wood scrap there. Better to be on top of a mount than standing behind it. Where are the control sticks on this thing? You've just stumbled on the village of Miof. Let's see. That's hard den, safe and snug. Heroes make for the best stories. It's up to you if you want to be one. Everything is at stake. Yeah. The future is in your hands, so take care of it. Heroes are only heroes for others, but they do the work, or they're heroes to no one. Don't just rattle those keys. Bonus. Thank you. Wonder where we can get some ride shoes for the mount. Hey, this is a chug depot. Might be able to catch a chugger here. Just what you were looking for. Turn the radionics knob to find the right frequency. Just a few moves left. Make them count. Get under that sky while you still can. What a notice board! With those who moved through here, they must have had a lot to say to each other. There's a chug stop around here, no doubt about it. Choo-choo stopped here, back before the few. With enough, don't just... You have a good eye for that stuff. Right where it cuts. Came up empty. Night is the time to take care of business. Filthy. The night feels dangerous and exciting. Maybe that key will match. Try to be friends with the beast.
blow.
Found that track. Comforting. Keep looking for things like that. Back in there's more. Just a few moves left. Make them count. Ah, plastic scrap like that always comes in handy. Where are the control sticks on this thing? Thank you. waste. Hard to find. Heads up. That's the blimp station, home of the notorious Lobo. What a mess that notice board is. So many hopes lost, all long forgotten. I'll bet passengers used to... Not everyone could... Keep your eye... Let's see. History is nothing but a series of stories.
Lama, Parip. Dawalupu Bati.
Lubs ain't the easiest tongue, but at least Lobo's peppy and seems happy to.
Zamalip.
You might remember her from the old days when she let you run.
Bakabampankund.
She believes you were so righteous as a child and can.
Bakabampankund.
She can sense you're still catching up with your own story, or at least your part in it. And she wants you to know that friends can help you add context.
Paripatuk.
You left for a reason and she guesses you're back for the very same.
Zwalekabakungu.
Lobo says memories are your personal history.
Zwalekabakungu.
She.
Kadi.
She's affected that even if that disaster knocked the air right out of you, you.
Kadi.
It's important you don't let your.
Kaptikpalati.
She believes you deserve retribution for what was.
Lamadigo, the Pertoka.
Lobo says the gull blimper had the wind knocked out.
Kuzume, Lamati.
There's a Frankendog from before the.
Zamulapat.
If you could find the Franken.
Zwalekepampankungu.
She's. Watch your balance. Got to be frank with you, a building like this doesn't come across as a doghouse, but it is. You need to re-plug the cables so each match the sequence. Nice. That rearrangement should be enough to let enough... Find his keepers. Amazing how those big rocks turn into sand.
Caddy. Walekapu. Alamakum. Sama kika.
With the push. She says that with fresh push gas, you'll need a heavier tie down to anchor the gull. Lobo says she spotted a vessel on the surf when riding the sky last. She recalls it was near home, so you should be able to find it there. The subtle sound of metal creaking should mean the tie down is nearby. That brickbrack might be stripped, but no one strips places like you. Love to hear a mount's footbeat. Turn the notes to raise the tie down and stop it from falling. That's good. Now better head back to Lobo and get that weight off your shoulders.
Fukuman. Dukupa.
Now that the push gas and tie down are in place, Lobo says the gull blimp can go but. Hope you're not afraid of heights. Just don't get served hot meals in a munch house like that anymore. Got what he deserved. You need to align the knobs so that they match. Just a few moves left. Make them count. There's no better way to travel. Watch it. You found the village of Broghole. That's Iku's spot, a bunch of heartless raiders. Fire. super effective.
It's sad to see your... This is all about you. Whether you succeed or fail, it's on you. On a treasure hunt. Yes, it's Bionucleus 10K. The contamination concentration here is probably still strong. So many motor juice stations still. Imagine when they all still worked. So much go juice. Stunk's fort is right here. Don't even have to look for it. Andy. Is sad. Maybe there's something here. Nothing's more important right now than this. You got the moves. An aerodrome where the brave got into tin cans that got tossed through the sky. The tree of life still stands. Question is, for how long? They call this the out and about. Look for Sol in these parts. Let's see. You need to align the knobs so that they match. Just a few moves left. Make them count. You need to align the knobs so that they match. Surprised to see that you've... His tale is still being written. With adventures like yours, you must have the most amazing stories to tell. Someone, at the very... Either way, if you die with your story untold... Says... Sometimes we go back... Looks like we reached the final... Wishes you hadn't started tearing the paper. Can't stand you working with the Jagni. They actually shred books to use the paper to line their homes. All those stories lost and... Says... You shouldn't let things out here worry you too much. He comes out here for peace of mind. There's a certain amount of quiet. Sol believes in books as a uniquely portable... He's not even sure you asked him that question. Says he's just got to the end of the book he started last... He's been dreaming about these pages for... The pages have been seen out there in the dry hot. Drift... Says the lack of that story's ending... Should have brought gloshes for sloshes. You need to unturn the pipe tighteners to drain the flush door. Just a few moves left. Make them count. That's the kind of trouble you really want to wash away. dead yet. Look at that plastic scrap, just waiting for someone to do something with it. Give a key a shot. The best bits make for the best weapons. Try not to get turned around in the dark. You need to line up the switches so they match. Just a few moves left. Make them count. Good. That's enough electric current to initiate the actuators and activate the framework. Disgusting. Biohazard. Just gross. Could that be the whirring of a fan nearby? Look, that must be the page's soles missing.
Ibra? book.
Saul says he didn't think you'd find all the pages before him, but he wonders if he let the mirage. Saul says his trunk took his sightseeing to the next level. But now, you're the one going places. The trunk has taken him places he couldn't have gone on his own, and that's been really up. You should latch on to the trunk. Says you clearly already have more than enough baggage to deal with. Saul can't wait to escape the heat. Says you should take it easy. Downtown. Yuck! Biohazard. Sickening. That's super duper dope. Balance is the key. The trunk is large enough to fit all your luggage, even the memories that made the biggest impact. You don't have to leave. Saul says he's happy to have met you. Not many left. He wants to keep the end of the book to himself, but he picked up a thing or two as a trap. Says he wouldn't want to spoil it for you. Heard you found the perfect vessel for any kind of travel, right? You discovered the Ark. Declares it's his favorite thing in the world. Next to books, of course. Lucky you have a way to get off this world before it burns to a cinder. Wonders if it makes sense you found the Ark. You did so much. He doesn't want to read too much into this, but who's going with...
So what we have here is someone looking...
What really happens when you make a conscious...
Let's...
But it's...
Regardless...
Understands that he can't ride in the Ark, but he hopes you get good. Saul says he's ready.